गुड मॉर्निंग एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू द स्मार्ट स्कूल सिटी कैंपस ऑनलाइन मैथ्स क्लास फॉर ग्रेड वन, टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 30 एंड 32। द टॉपिक विल बी नंबर पैटर्न एंड ऑर्डिनल नंबर। नाउ लुक एट हियर ऑन पेज नंबर 30, नंबर पैटर्न्स, रीड द स्टेटमेंट एंड राइट द करेक्ट नंबर। नंबर ए, वन मोर देन 29, द आंसर इज 30, टू लेस देन 34। नाउ यू हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट 2 फ्रॉम 34, द आंसर विल बी 32. 3 more than 17, you have more than, it's mean you are editing. Now 3 add 17, the answer is 20. 5 less than 66, less than mean you have to subtract 5 from the 66, the answer will be 61. Now 10 more than 198, 10 more mean you have to add 10 in 198, then the answer will be 208. Now write the missing number according to the pattern. 2 more than 75, 76, 77, 77, then 78, 79. Look at here, the 79 digit has been written, and then 80, 81. In the next block, 81 will be come, then 82, 83. See here, now 83 84 85. Look at here, now 86 87. Look at here, 88 89 89. Now part B, three more than 81, now you have to add 3, 82 83 84. Look at here, now add 3 more, 85 86 87. Look at here, now 88 89 90. Now the 90 will come, then 93 96, and then add 3, the answer will be 99, and then 102. 5 more than 5, then add more 5, 6 7 8 9 10. See here, then again plus 5, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. The answer will be 15. Then 20. Then again 25, 30, 35. And then in the last 40. Fill in the boxes with the correct numbers. 1 more than 91 is. More than, it's mean we will add 1 in 91. The answer is 92. Less than, 2 less than 47, less than mean we will decrease or minus, then the answer will be 45. 2 more than 50 is 52, more than mean we will add 10 more than 66, the answer will be 76. Then 10 less than 99, less than mean we will minus them, so the answer will be 89. Now look at the page number 32, write down the missing ordinal numbers. On page number 31, you have all the ordinal numbers. An ordinal number tells you about the position of something in a list. Like, we will write 1 in ordinal number first, 2 as second, 3 as third, 4 as fourth, 5 as fifth, 6 as sixth, 7 as seventh, 8 as 8th, 9 as 9th, 10 as 10th. Now look at here first, then we will write second, then third, fourth, then fifth, sixth, seventh. With the same concept you have to solve this all, or simply you can write after third, th with every digit, th, 5 and then th, 6 then th, 7 then th.